Marty, it's been 3 years since Portal 2 came out. Great Scott! So let's play with the time-space continuum in a fan-made mod. That is wicked. Do this again. Move it over there. Stand there. And onward we go. The most admirable feature about these kind of ideas is the fact that there are actually people that think of the new concept and then apply it in a map. I personally cannot do that. Do the dance. Yeah! These door textures and stuff are amazing. There's even a fizzler inside if you actually look. Double check. There we go. The cube is now glitching through the... What? Stop it, you cheeky bastard! Cheeky bastard! You don't even know how much you trolled me! Person in the past. Stop throwing! Dead! I can't stand on the cube if you glitch it, you freaking bastard! This game's trolling me, man. Hardcore trolls here. Billy Mays here with Hardcore Trolls. Do you like messing with your friends? Do you like your friends not messing with you? Do you like rage quits? Well, we've got the product for you. Buy your torture device today. Hoot. 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 Nope. Glitching on myself. No! Don't take the cube! Don't take the cube! No! God damn it. Now put it on the cube. No. Put... Just keep it on the... Okay, no, I stand on it. Thank you. Ugh. No! So close. How is this supposed to work exactly? I love how the game is just basically counting for me how long I've been playing. Oh god! What the hell? Oh god. Oh my god! Borealis, you're not supposed to be there. That's not where you park. That's not what Mr. What is it? Cube? Am I pronouncing that right? Is that Mr. Cube? Yeah, we're gonna need you to have a little checkup today, yeah. Is this your first time at Aperture? Yeah? Mr. Cube? Okay. Alright, we are ready for a drop. Yep. Drop it in. Got it. Ready? Yep. Perfection. And number three. Yep, got it. Yes, the laser grids seem to be in order. Yes, we have proper signage. Yes, warnings are in place. We have emancipation grids on the ground here. Yes. And, yes, I'm gonna check if these kill you. Yes, yes, they do indeed kill you. I just check box off the list that I am dead now. Yeah. I see you. Laser areas and stuff like that, but there's no actual... How do I actually get to that damn button? Oh god. Where's the cube? Where's the cube? It didn't actually make a cube. It got frozen in its animation. What the hell? Bug report. Yes, let's write that down then. Bug report, yep. Yeah. So what, did I just, like, get myself stuck here? Or kind of not, I guess. Guess I can do the smart way and just do this. Thank you. What the hell is that door? Are they holding this up there? No, it doesn't. Oh, what? What the hell is that? Nobody told me anything about zero gravity. Okay, so I only get like one chance at this? This doesn't make much sense at all. Come on! Now what? I'm really stuck now. So this is Thinking with Time Machine. It's not perfect. It still needs a bit of patching here and there. But it's a great and awesome concept. And link is down below in the description. I hope you enjoy the Portal 2 3-year anniversary. And I'll catch you guys next time. Ciao!